Dragon Ball Z! Supersonic Warriors. I have never played this. I don't think I've ever seen this. Goku story? That's definitely Boo. That is definitely Cell. That's Frieza. That's Vegeta. That's the Boo's first form. I think that's Majin Boo versus Boo. And that's Cell again. That is 17? Not sure about that one. It's another Frieza. Wow, there are so many different story modes. What? We gotta go with Goku. Several years after Goku won the martial arts tournament, Earth was attacked by Saiyan's hostile people. Akuya trains King Kai, Goku took Freedom Prince's in his hands, and met Vegeta in battle. Ha ha ha! You should be happy that someone so elite is willing to play with a lowlife like you. With a little hard work, even a lowlife can surprise you. Don't waste your breath, you'll need it in battle. Alright. What kind of battle is this? Is it gonna be like Tekken style or what? Yeah, it's Tekken style. This is so weird on the controls. Holy moly. This is so ridiculous. There is no way I should win that. Okay. I'll take it. No, I never expected someone like me. I'm not reading all the story. We know Dragon Ball Z. Prefer Dragon Quest over Dragon Ball? Same. Okay, so it's us versus Frieza and Goro? The girl dude? Ah, he got me. Oh, what the hell? I don't know how to swap out. There we go. We swapped out. Get out of here! Get out of here, Frieza! Get out of here, Frieza! Get out of here! You can't handle this! That mode 7? What? Legendary Super Saiyan. This game is easy. There's no other excuse for this. This game is easy. Powering up on me? I don't even know how to do that. Ah, you got me. Ah, you got me. I don't know how to do that either. Gotcha. I get back and the Pokemon is gone. Yeah, Moon, you know me. I can't play older games for more than like an hour before I get bored of them. It's just, I don't know what it is about it. If it's a game that I played before, I just can't do it for more than an hour. Game instructions: punch guy in face. Yep, that's pretty accurate. It's all good, DBZ is good too, right? And I never played this. I don't care about the story because we all know DBZ's story. I'm just seeing if I can beat it. Ow. I did something. Ah, he's getting me. I don't know how to do that power-up shit that he keeps doing. Ah, he got me. Yes. What was that? What? You cheat. You cheat, dude. You're cheating. You're cheating. You just cheating. That's all this is. You cheating. You keep cheating. Happy birthday, dude. What up, Drew Mink? Thank you for the happies. Welcome to the rando fucking stream that I keep losing games on. Okay, so if I use that, then okay. We're learning shit. We're learning some shit. I just knocked you through a pillar, bitch. Ah, shit. Did not, bitch. And what? I don't care about your story. Rat Scene 5, Android Invasion. Oh, it's that dude. Okay. I recognize him now. It's the dude that created all the androids. He's blocking me. Stop blocking me, bitch. Stop blocking me. I don't know how to block. What the fuck? Piccolo, take his ass out. This bitch can't handle. This bitch can't handle the Piccolo. We all know this bitch can't handle Piccolo. I wish I was doing these moves on purpose, but I'm really not. Oh shit, he fucked me up right there. Oh shit, he fucking me up. Get hit, bitch. Nope. Ah, shit. Could have took me out right there. Fuck! I blocked it. And what? Whoa! I don't know how I did that. Spark. Dragon, we all know the story. Me, I have no idea what's happening. I'm sorry. Never watched the episode of Dragon Ball. Alright, so the androids just invaded because, you know, they trying to destroy the world. Goku goes and tries to, like, save the world and shit, and that's the reason why we are fighting them. That's pretty much the entire story every single time. So when are you going to be birthday wasted, son? A little bit later, Drew. Probably in, like, 3 hours or so when I order some pizza. Maybe more. Somewhere around 8 o'clock. We're not doing it right now. But yeah, you're basically getting the entire story right now. First you fight Vegeta, and then you go to Namek, and then you fight Frieza, because Frieza's trying to destroy Namek, and then Frieza dies but comes back to life as a robot. And then Trunks kills Frieza, but then you have to fight Trunks because Trunks wants to, like, destroy time or some shit. I don't remember. And then after that, the androids come and they try to destroy the world, so you kill them. And then the Cell game starts. This is what we're about to do now. And Cell is just a perfect form of the androids, basically. See? We're going through the entirety of Dragon Ball Z right now. These names mean nothing to me. Hey, this is Cell right here. That's all you need to know. We're destroying Cell. What the hell are you doing, son? I haven't even hit you yet. Come here. Stop being a bitch. hurt you yet. I got you. Alright, we're good. I did some damage. Get him, Gohan. Get him. This bitch going down. Gohan takes him out anyway. Should have known that. Ah, Gohan got hit hard right there. Shit. I tried to block it. I tried to. Just didn't work. Ah, shit. Get me off. Fuck off, bitch. Oh, there's two of you. Shit. I forgot there's two of you. Shit. Shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't do that. Ah, bye-bye, Gohan. Running away like a little bitch. Stop doing that. Been a total circus here. It might kick your ass. Dragon Scent birthday stream hype. What up, FML? Welcome to stream. I'm glad I went with the Naruto team and Jump Force. At least I know what's going on in that world. Drew, you need to get into anime, dude. You just need to do some anime. Hey, Moon. That's some youngins right there, and I'm sorry. No, 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 no! I dodged most of it, somehow. I'm kicking his ass somehow! I don't know how! Ah, he got me. Fucking bitch. Get me out of here. Just knocked the fuck out of Gohan. Get fucked, son. Starting to learn some moves, y'all. I'm starting to learn some moves. Oh, shit. He got me. I need to learn how to power up, though. Nope. Gotcha. Get fucked. Gonna let me. Don't do it. Oh, shit. Took out Gohan. Shit. Yeah. GBA is fun in any era? True. Figured out how to perfectly make scrambled eggs? I mean, Drew, you ain't missed out on any GBA. You just gotta go play them. Always burn it a bit? It's because you always find a way to make things work out. I amaze myself sometimes. I mean, that's just how to do life. GBA is the best handheld ever, period. Because you can play all the Game Boy games, Game Boy Color games, and Game Boy...